of the club's existence. Will he do it again today? And underway, the sky blue shirts, the dark blue shorts for New York City, Los Angeles in the all white. Shoved aside, but play on, and Tinnerholm will do just that to Jesus Medina. Down the right-hand side, now working to the top of the box. Ahead, David Villa. Villa squares across, goes off of Ciani, onto a Tinnerholm! Anton Tinnerholm, in the home opener, scores first for New York City. It's 1-0.
The thunderous volley from Tinnerholm. He had absolutely no hesitation, put himself into a great position just to pull the trigger. Bingham's got no chance.
Pulls back, collapsed on by two defenders. Now Felcher, pinned in by the touchline. For Legette, just a little bit of space, gets by the defender. Legette across, touched in. What a save by Johnson!
That movement off the ball from Ola Kamara is terrific. New York City failed to pick him up, and it's an instinctive reaction from Johnson.
Dina, can he use his pace? He does! Touches it around the defender. Now squares it across, and... oh, Ben Sweat misses it, but David Villa!
No help from his defense. And the last person on earth that Bingham wants to see stepping up to slot the ball home is David Villa.
Knocks it across field, Ben Sweat. Now Boateng, opportunity to cross, puts it low, and touched in!
Santos. Jonathan DeSantos, advanced position, right ahead of Sean Johnson.
With the left foot. Ashley Cole brings it down, pressure from David Villa, and Cole gives it up and then fouls David Villa. This should be a second yellow for Ashley Cole, and that means adios.
Cole just caught off balance, lost where the ball was. Villa gets away. There's not much contact there.